Cendog. Ito bang ito?
Okay, amen. Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mom.
Okay, good morning. Let me check your attendance first. Zenef Andre.
Present.
Juriel.
Present.
Shanta.
Present.
Okay, very good. All are present. So I have pictures here, and I want to get the pictures. And you're going to name each picture. So one. What is this?
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Very good. How about this one?
Wood.
Wood.
Love.
This one.
Cherry.
Tomato.
Tomato. One.
Rocks.
Rocks.
And lastly,
ball.
Ball. Very ball. Good. Clap your hands. Before we proceed to our next topic, what was our last topic, Jarel?
Shapes.
Shapes. What do shapes have?
Length, width, depth.
Okay, very good. You have seen lately. What have you observed in the ball?
Ball.
Oh, it's circle, right?
But circle,
did you ever
spiky.
touch this ball?
Yes.
Oh,
yes,
how do you feel?
Pain. I feel pain.
Okay. How about this one?
Rocks.
How did you feel the rocks?
Hard.
Yes. Very good. The tomato.
Soft.
Soft. Did you touch it? Small. Not soft. It is small. Small. It's okay. Listen. How about the pineapple? Have you ever touched?
Hard.
There's many thorns, right?
Yes.
How about the wood?
Hard.
Okay. Right. Our new topic for today is all about
pictures.
Texture. Very good. Okay. Read what texture is.
An element of art. Description on how you feel the surface of an object or my visual.
So, unsay pasabot ato? Meaning, unsay ma-feel nimo pag i-touch nimo ang object. Like sa pineapple, di ba? Then, like sa rock, it's hard. Right? Okay. So, these are the example of texture.
Texture.
Sticky.
Smooth. Hard. Rough.
Hard.
Soft.
Okay. These are the example of
texture. Sticky. Smooth.
Rough.
Hard. Soft.
Okay. Did you feel that one when you touch the? How do you feel when you touch the rock?
It's hard.
How about the cotton?
Smooth and soft.
Okay, when you say smooth, like tomato.
Like this.
This one. How about the sticky?
It's sticky.
Glue, like glue.
Glue and slime.
Yeah, that's slime. It's, how do you feel?
Sticky.
Okay, the cotton. And how about, who can give me another example of soft?
Pillow.
Very good. Clap your hands. Give 5 claps to Andre. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, how about hard?
Rock.
Hard object. Example of hard object.
Or.
Rock.
Very good. Clap your hands to Jury.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How about the smooth?
Chantal.
It's a... What else? Tomato, it's a smoke, right? Yeah, very good. Clap your hands to Chantal.
1, 2, 3.
There are two types of texture. Okay. The first type is this one.
Paper.
How do you read it?
Yes.
Okay, how about tomato? Habalik yes. So, muna sa ang
Thai.
Actual. Kaya naman, pili mo siya kung unsa na siya nga, unsa yung texture niya. Okay, in painting, so ang mga artist po daw, they will apply a different texture by applying brush strokes. This one, so like this one, how, oh, the brush strokes. Is it, what is this? Smooth, you feel smooth, diba? Kasi plain lang ang pag-brush na pag-paint. So this is smooth. This one is, it seems rough, mga texture. Okay, very good. This is the second type of texture. What is this?
Visual.
Okay, read the visual, Janet.
Not actual textures of all textures you observe in photographs always smooth and flat.
Diba? Unsa nakita nato sa picture, flat ra siya, diba? Inaghikap nato. Plain, flat, and smooth. So, in paintings daw, like artists, mag-paint sila, gusto nilang achieve ang kanang texture ganin sa so, object. So, ilang unsa gamit nila in paintings?
In paintings, by applying various art elements.
Such as?
Line, shading, color.
Okay, diba na yung mga effect sa text, ang texture nila na gusto nila ma-active, butangan nila mga effect, pinagi sa paggamit sa line, shading, and color. Okay. Common texture na feel na to sa visual, kay when it comes to rough, unsa ang mga texture nga ipakita niya, is it rough, also sandy. Pag min say rough, ang nabilong sa rough, kahit sa itong mga sandy nga, pagka-apply sa pinagmag-paint. Then, what else? The sharp also belong to rough. For smooth, sa painting, it is fine, di ba?
Yes.
Tapos slippery. Kita mo painting nga wala siya maglanta pa makapaslide.
Yes.
Muna siya nabilong na siya sa smooth. O niya, napuyuban niya kanang parehan ng ulan, di ba?
Yes. Wet.
Napuyuban parehan ng cotton. Pag-apply nila, kahit man siyempre painting, so ilang butangan on sa food ang texture sa cotton. Ano sa mga cotton?
Cotton, like cotton candy.
Like, so how do you feel? Is it hard or soft?
Soft.
Okay, soft. Very good. I have pictures here for your activity 1. You're going to answer in your paper. Put your answer in the paper.
Yes.
About the picture that I will present to you. Okay, write your answer in the paper. Oh. What texture is this? Just write. Texture. How you feel when you touch this plate? Okay, write your answer. Give you 5 seconds. 5. Just write. 4, 3, 2, 1. This picture. Answer it in 3 seconds. What is the texture? This painting. 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's okay. Then, last is this one, the painting. What texture is this? Okay, write your answer in 2 seconds. 2 and 1. Time's up. Give me your paper. Pass your paper now. Okay, thank you. Okay, very good. Topic for today?
Texture!
Okay, what is this? Texture. It is how you feel or
how you observe
in the object that you have touched. O kung sa ang inyong sabi-saya pa, unsa ang texture? Dinep? Sa imong ma? Sa imong
ma? Sa imong ma? Sa imong ma? Ma-feel o kung sa imong ma?
Observation
sa picture or sa object. Okay.
Actual ba or picture? Okay, very good. Clap your hands to Andre. Tactile and?
Tactile and visual.
Okay, what is tactile? Is it
tactile what you feel?
What you feel and what you touch. How about visual?
What you observe from a picture. picture or a object.
Yeah, very good. Okay, give yourself a
10 claps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, it's enough. Give yourself a
hug.
Jump. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. For your next activity, you have to draw any texture, the texture that you have observed in your surroundings. Okay, I'll give you 10 seconds. Bring any visual and tactile texture. Okay. Okay, you miss that?
Tinugur.
Okay, let's give yourself a 5 jump. 1,